A second-hand store that helps or gives a helping hand will open to the public in Toowoomba tomorrow. Collectibles Boutique offers employment opportunities to people with a disability and is hoping for your support.
Just like that, Collectibles Boutique is open. It's an op shop unlike one you've seen before, run by Yellowbridge, Queensland. The seed was sown with generous donations from Toowoomba man Clive Bashford, who died late last year.
Clive gathered up his lifetime of possessions and donated them all to Yellowbridge, Queensland, so that people less fortunate than him can benefit from it.
The money from the store will help provide work for people with a disability and train them with new skills. A men's shed will be located at the back with a pop-up cafe and a craft area.
It's an approach for the first time where people with a disability can control their own lives and design their own future.
Disabilities Minister Coralie O'Rourke hopes shoppers will support the social enterprise.
Not only that the clients will have from working here, but the community will learn from being able to shop and visit here.
A special thank you was presented to the patron of Collectibles, Des Orr, who 40 years ago started searching for ways to create social inclusion.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
The Station Street store is open to the public tomorrow and already has a strong presence on social media. Supporters were given a pat on the back and topped off with a group high five. Sophie Tetzlaff, 7 News.